Hey guys, today we'll be doing something much different. It's a custom one of noise box with two noise oscillators, a delay circuit and output volume booster, and a lot of ways to mangle the signal. This thing works without an input, or you can just stick anything in it. The signal will be destroyed though. Well, what can I say? It's a toy for the crazy man. Okay, well, let's go with the presentation. Doesn't really get subtle in any way, and it sounds like hell. And you know what? I really like it.